advanced acoustic against Technics, both are with power indicators, and I want to show you how are working indicators on all the Technics and on the advanced acoustic. Both power amplifiers have graduated power indicators in watts at resistance of 8 ohm. Actually, I have connected signal to both amplifiers at minus 50 decibel, and even on this volume we can see that arrows on the Technics are a little bit hunting, and on the advanced acoustical study. Now I will increase volume to minus 40 decibel, which is equal to 0.01 watt, what we can see on Technics, and on the advanced acoustic, just both arrows little bit jump up, which is much, much below of power which showing Technics. To see more different, I will increase now again power to minus 30 decibel, which is exactly equal to 0.01 watt, and both advanced acoustic are showing 0.09 or 0.01, so 10 times less are showing power both advanced acoustic than Technics. And what I said, power is set on minus 30 decibel, which is also showing exactly, shows exactly on Technics, minus 30 decibel, which is equal to 0.01 watt, but both advanced acoustic are showing power 10 times smaller. Also, please take see that left advanced acoustic is showing a little bit higher than low right one. It means right arrow is a little bit lower hunting, and also this hunting is very slowly, like in the honey. It's not so sensitive like on the Technics. And I increase power to minus 20 decibel, which we have now, minus 20 decibel, which is again equal to exactly 1 watt. We can see that both advanced acoustic are showing much below 1 watt. Left one is jumping maximum up to maybe 0.8, and right one is going 0.05, maybe. This is logarithmic scale, so not exactly, but anyway, much lower than left one, and anyway, is showing 50%, maybe even less, this what is showing, what's supposed to show actual power, because we have same indication from both amplifiers with one system which is giving signal to Technics, exactly 1 watt and exactly minus 30 decibel, but both advanced acoustic are showing much more less. I will increase now power to minus 10 decibel. Now we have minus 10 decibel, which is exactly again 10 watts on the Technics. You can see that both indicators are showing exactly the same. They are very sensitive, very nicely jumping, very clearly. And on advanced acoustic, now we can see that maybe there is showing the left one about 10 watts. What I said, this is logarithmic scale, because this is between 0 and 50. So maybe showing 10, but again, now we see that more power is more high, so indication is more accuracy. But again, we can see that right one is showing much less than left one. And then again, when we increase power to 0 decibel, which is equal to 100 watts on the Technics, is almost now up to 200 even, what is possible, because it's higher power, so this Technics is already maximum, and advanced acoustic is giving now power higher, what is correctly, and even here we can see that right indicator is showing little bit less than left one. If I increase to plus 10 decibel, which will be almost maximum for Technics, it's not showing anymore, it's showing steady 100. And both again, advanced acoustic showing again same, almost maximum power and almost equal. Means lower power, advanced acoustic is not giving correct indication, especially when the sound is low. I will now back to minus 20 decibel. We see exactly 1 watt, and both advanced acoustic are showing much, much below. Maybe only 10% what should show, means showing even 0.03, means 300 instead of 1 watt. Yeah, maybe jumping up to half watt, but not more than one. So it should supposed to be now almost vertical. Indicator should be almost vertical, like is on the Technics, but we see it's not vertical, it's much on the left side, about 11 hour. And if I reduce again to minus 30 decibel, which is again 0.1 watt, equal, and now we can see that both advanced acoustic are showing 0.01 watt, means 10 times less than supposed to show at this load. It means at low range advanced acoustic are something is wrong with indicator. They are not showing properly. This is a problem. Something is not correct. And this is supposed to be fixed and supposed to be proper indication. If I will go even lower to minus 40 decibel, it's not easy to set, I jump too fast. So we can see 0.01 watt, so 100 of watt or Technics. And on advanced acoustic is almost not moving, almost is infinity. And if I will go now to minus 80 decibel, which is complete quiet, we can even see that left one is showing infinity and right one is a little bit above zero. And then if I increase easy, we have now minus 50 decibel. We can see that on Technics arrows are a little bit moving, and on both advanced acoustic is not jumping at all. If I will go 40 decibel, again back, so we can see that on Technics nicely is jumping to 0.1 watt, and advanced acoustic is almost not moving, very, very slowly, little bit. So something is definitely wrong with both power indicators. Besides of this, that right one is showing a little bit less, but both of them are not so sensitive and not so accurate as supposed to be. Now I will connect volume to see how it's working with music. So now it's connected with music. We can see how it's with at minus 40. And I will increase for a short time to minus 30. This is minus 30. So we can nicely see how it's 0.1 watt as Technics. And 10 times less indication on both advanced acoustic. Means showing this big arrow is 0.09. So almost 0.01, so this is exactly 10 times smaller indication. So this is why they are not so sensitive and something is wrong with electronic unit, which is showing lower power than supposed to show. I believe that this can be repaired under warranty. And thank you very much.